stupid monopoly money. Can't take them seriously at all. Well, maple syrup and snow is what they export. They treat curling just like it's a real sport. They think they're silly. Strike!